Good morning. My name is Professor Roger Del Savo, for the time being. For I use many a pseudonym, such as Jeff Goulash, Philip Switch, or Baz Ravish. For I am a grifter, and this is Grifting 101. Good show. Good show. What show? I haven't seen that show. All right, all the best. Turns out we're going to be office buddies. Hello there, sir. My name is Roger DeSalvo. Or is it? You see, I happen to be in the...
Grifting 101.
No, I think you're talking about lying. Grifting happens to be an art form.
The art of lying. Let's not get high-handed. Grifting is lying.
Okay, so like a string is a sweater? Like paint is a Sistine Chapel? Sure, grifting includes lying. But only a liar would call grifting lying. Yeah. I want to speak to you, you son of a bitch. What? I love you. Whew. I do too. Good. Jeff Winger. That's the one. Out you go. Say hi to him. By the way, Jeff Winger. Nice try, Thrice. You hit me with a woman's hand, you Midwestern floozy.
I lived in New York.
Take a class here. Talk about a rip-off. Talk about a ribbing. What the hell am I doing? Sentimental fool.
No. Later, at the motel.
The motel? Some say I'm a lucky grifter. Some say I'm the king. They call me the lucky grifter. They call me...
Briefcases coming right through. Identical briefcases.
What? Why more briefcases? This is pointless. I already know she's got my briefcase. They stole my money.
What?
Those briefcases contain my money. They stole $50,000 from me.
50 grand.
Dollars.
Are you mental?
Hey, whoa, pal. That usage may fly in the UK, not in the States. I have a mentally challenged cousin.
I was grifted.
And all of their money, and we should all go get some hot dogs!
Hot dogs!